The Home tab of Zoho CRM offers you a snapshot of different aspects of your business progress. You can picture it to be somewhat like a cricket scoreboard where all the key metrics are summarized and you get an idea of what's happened so far and what's the target all in one screen. Well, similarly, the Home tab is meant to be like your own scoreboard for your CRM activities, except it's not just about a few metrics, but a lot more. We are now going to take a tour of the Home tab in Zoho CRM, understand what it's meant for and how to customize it for your business. As a salesperson, your everyday focus is on your immediate tasks at hand. In order to help with that, Zoho CRM gives you a homepage view that has three components by default: tasks, events, and deal amounts that are sorted by stage. So, if you log into your CRM account, on the Home tab, you'll see three sections: My Open Tasks, My Events Today, and Amount by Stage. This particular view is called the Classic View and it is not editable. I repeat, the Classic View is not editable. It's not editable because once you start changing things there, you'd not be able to go back to the default settings and that might leave you a little confused. Moreover, as the creators of the CRM, we wish to ensure that we give you a facility to keep a track of your important sales tasks and schedule, so the Classic View is not editable. That does not mean that the home page cannot be customized. You can still have your own version of the home page via a different view called the User's View. In this view, you can add up to 10 components and rearrange them. This is editable at any time. Apart from these two, there is a third and final view called the Shared View. So far, what we looked at is with respect to an individual for himself or herself. Apart from this, your manager might want you to keep a tab on a few metrics. So the Shared View is something that a user's administrator has shared with them. The admin can create a customized homepage with components that he or she deems ideal for his or her team, and then simply share this homepage with the relevant roles. This is called the Shared View. So, at any given day, you'll see these three views on your Home tab: the Classic View, which is the default view and non-editable, the User's View, which is definitely customizable, and then the Shared View, which is pushed to certain roles by the administrators. Let's look at a few examples. Here is a sales scenario where a user called Amelia has her three homepage views: the Classic View, which is the default view with open tasks in her ownership, similarly her events and deals by stage. And next, we have the User's Home, that is Amelia's home, where she has brought in a few more components that she feels are important to her. Finally, Amelia's admin has pushed another Home tab view as Shared View to her. So, Amelia and other users on the same role as hers will now see this view as well. So they can toggle between these views. Now let's move away from sales and go about another example. Let's say a school uses Zoho CRM for their student administration requirements. They have modules such as students, teachers, courses, fees, assignments, and so on. The principal of the school as well as the professors are all added as users in CRM. The principal is the super admin and is in charge of the overall activities in this account. We have the teachers, whose main responsibility is to keep a track of courses available and students associated to these courses, monitor whether their assignments are on track, and so on. And then we have the office admin team that oversees things like student inquiries, payments, and the like. So there are these three roles now: principal, teachers, and office admins. When a teacher logs into Zoho CRM, they will see their homepage with open tasks, events, and deals. Deals do not make sense, so they have hidden it here. A teacher can customize their home tab for themselves. So here is a customized view with a dashboard on current courses and students who did not complete their assignments. So this is a homepage view that a teacher has customized for himself or herself. Okay? And then a teacher will navigate to a third view, which is the shared view, where the principal has created a certain number of components such as upcoming courses, evaluation table, and a couple of other sections that are relevant for the teacher's role. So the teacher is now able to see the classic view, which is not editable, the customized view where they have added their own components, and then a shared view which the principal has shared with them. Similarly, when an office admin logs in, he or she will see the classic view again, and then their own customized view, and then the final shared view. Now, this shared view is not going to be the same as that of the teachers. Now, this shared view for the office admins is going to be a different view with a set of components such as fee defaulters, new inquiries, and other components that are relevant for the office admin team. So, what is shared now with the office admin team is different from what is shared with the teacher's role. So, this is how your home tab works. You can customize components and you can also have a customized home shared with others. That brings us to another question. What are the components that can be added in a home page? Okay, so they are dashboard, custom view, and widgets. Dashboards are pictorial representations of your reports. These are what are available in your analytics module. This component can be brought in as a home page component. Custom views are nothing but a filtered set of records based on certain criteria. These are module specific. That is, say in the leads module, you may have custom views such as my leads, recent leads, leads from the October trade show, London leads, and so on. So these are each filtered based on certain criteria. This list view can appear as part of your home tab. Apart from these, you can add widgets created from external applications such as your official calendar or customer heat map from your website, and so on. To know more about widgets, go to Setup Developer Space and read more about it by clicking the link that flashes on the screen. So if you have widgets created, you can add them to your homepage as well. That brings us to the end of this session on customizing your home tab. To summarize, Zoho CRM presents a home tab for you to keep a track of important factors of progress in your business. There are three types of home tab views: classic view, customized view, and shared view. You may add dashboards and custom views as additional components in your customized homepage. So go ahead and start creating your own homepage and ensure you look at the right components as you start your day with Zoho CRM.